เอาละครับสวัสดีครับทุกๆคนยังอยู่กับผมคุณละลิศจากไทยเกมวิกิและจอยสติ๊กและนี่คือวิดีโอเกมเพลย์ของ Tales from the Borderlands ตอนที่2นะครับเราจะมาดูเนื้อเรื่องของฟิโอน่ากันบ้างว่าเธอมีบทอะไรนะกับการผจญภัยครั้งนี้นะหลังจากที่ตอนที่แล้วเราเล่นเป็นไรซ์ไปนะมันทำอะไรได้บ้างเนี่ยซิกแมน
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
คนอ้วกก็ไปยุ่งกับเขาทำไม Open ได้ด้วยเหรอคือจากคราวที่แล้วเนี่ยเราเลยรู้ว่าไอ้กุญแจวอลคีย์ตัวเนี้ยที่ไรซ์มันพยายามจะมาเอาเนี่ยมันเป็นของปลอมนะผมสันนิษฐานว่ามันเป็นของปลอมนะเพราะว่าฟิลิกซ์กับฟิโอน่าเนี่ยเป็นคนสร้างมันขึ้นมานะทำเรียนแบบขึ้นมาโอ้ๆๆๆตายซะงั้น
Hollow Point where art and culture flourish
Pandora นี่มันเป็นดาวเถื่อนจริงๆนะเลี้ยวใส่โคเนี่ยออกมาแทงยับเลยไปคุยกับมันอีก
Piss off.
คนถือมีดดันกลัวผู้หญิงอะไรอ่ะตังเก็บสิครับ
Sorry. Girls gotta eat.
โคตรเลวเลยขโมยเงินคนตายที่นี่ที่ไหนในรถนั้นมีอะไร
Ouch.
เดินไปดูไม่ได้เหรอเฮ้ยงั้นก็คุยกับยามเทคทอร
์ No one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only.
Great at violence, bad at function.
There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Well, that's good, cause I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
me. Wait, one second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie.And go taking advantage of me, just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
That's the VIP list, and
I'm on it. Cool.
They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
That's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Kid sister, partner in crime.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Wanted dead. จับตายประกาศจับตายฮะไอ้ยามเฝ้าหน้าร้านก็ซื่อบื้อนะโอเคเราน่าถ้าตามเรื่องเราก็น่าจะมาขายกุญแจให้กับไอ้สองพี่น้องนี้นะสำรวจคนในร้านว่าเป็นใครอะไรยังไงกันบ้างเข้าไม่ได้เข้าได้แต่ตรงกลางนะ
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So here's the setup.You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropedes just after Mercenaries Day to talk
about it. Oh, yeah, hey, bot, who let me lie in here?
You provide the key, August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that?
โอ้ยใครจะไปจำได้ไอ้บ้า
It's a lot I know no you need to slow down Sasha you're talking a mile a minute
อ๋อผู้หญิงนี่เป็นพี่สาวเรา
โอเค you are
Tommy come on how far do we go back
ก็คือเรากับพี่สาวต้องมาร่วมมือกันต้มไอ้ผู้ชายคนนี้นั่นเองนะออกัสเ
ลยYou say hi to the missus.
Okay. Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
Oh, and he's on gap, man. August, he looks like a horde.
August? Hey, August, this is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
It's Libya, actually. Libya, Strauss.
Libya? Huh. I could have swore...
You
are.
What?
A little bastard had a mollywone shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
เราเมื่อกี้ผมก็ตอบซีซัวอะไรไปก็ไม่รู
้ Time.
Yeah, something like that.
ป๋ามาช่วยละ
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide dishonest people. Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
I just started, actually.
Wow. What are the odds? Finding something as rare as a vault key so early into your career.
Beginner's luck, I guess.
There's probably more to it than that. That's interesting. Hey, where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon.All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. Wow. It's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive.I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going.
ลูดไปสีติดนิ้วติดแก้มอีกต่างหาก
Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Cause I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now.I know what obstinate means.
These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran fuck, so I give them what they want.
No, man, this thing is hot. I got offers, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
So why don't we just steal the money from these Hyperion guys and keep the key?
Vault hunting's a dangerous business. There aren't too many people interested in keys that are willing to pay. Better to get the quick money.
That makes sense. In and out.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
We'll follow in the caravan.
แล้วฟิโอน่าก็จะตามไปจุดซื้อขายที่ไรซ์มานะผมคิดว่าน่าจะอย่างนั้น
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself. We're on. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah.
Well, ของ Rice มาถึงพอดีครับกําลังทําการซื้อขายกัน
แล้ว Some jerk off is using you for rocket practice.
All right. Well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Oh, ตาพระเอกมันดูได
้ They're not gonna scan it, unless they're complete morons.
I have to go in. She needs help.
Hold on, wait. I have something you can take with you. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
ไอ้บ้าอะไรวะเนี่ย ใครจะไปรู้ให้ประกอบ EMP ขึ้นมาเหรอFlimsy device, electronic.
It's this one here. Here, this will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind me.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out.There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go, hurry.
เพราะว่าตาของพระเอกมันมองออกว่ากุญแจของจริงของปลอมนะมันก็เลยอีเจ๊สาชาก็เลยต้องทำเป็นโวยวายจะล้มเลิกการขายนะ
How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
ต้องแอบมุดเข้าไปในช่องระบายอากาศ
อ
Sturdy enough.
ก็ปีนมุดเข้าไป
Are you in position?
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
เร็วๆๆๆๆรีบไปช่วยอุ้ย
Deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also, this really isn't a door, but...
Get out of the way, asshole.
Moi? I'm Shane. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away.
The hair. I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends. Back in Oasis, I...
Fine.Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
So what the hell are you?
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
Something, August?
Fiona.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
ต้องขายให้ได้นะเพราะกุญแจของปลอม
โอเค Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
Ow, ไอ้ชิบหาย
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Malta Dirt.
ายไป
Come with you.
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
The deal's over. I can't imagine how this could get worse.
On my way.
เจดฟิโอน่า
แล้ว we'll get that bandage. Okay now, easy. Easy.
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on.Are you really?
now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is. But I am really sorry. Okay.
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that.
There's one reason.
Hey, we're not done here.
Fiona, the door. Out of my way.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha. You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it?At least the money was real.
เลยต้องมาลงเรือลำเดียวกันยังช่วยไม่ได
้ As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We calmly discussed the terms of a temporary alliance.Oh, you are a delight. On to business. I propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital. Really? Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
You should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
Okay, you convinced me. We split the money 60-40.
Wrong answer!
Well, wait, we can find the money!
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
เลยตกลงกันว่าจะไปตามล่าเงินคืนนะแล้วก็จะมาแบ่งเงินกัน
Serious?
Hey, we don't have all day here.
Thanks, Vaughn.Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back.
People are looking for you now.
Oh, we're fine, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable!
Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know. You two are gonna need me to get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're gonna have to fix this one yourself.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on, hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials?
I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
We'll have to improvise!
Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us, and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
ใช้ ID คนตายนะถ้าจำได้ตอนนี้แล้วเราไปเจอพนักงานไฮบิเลียนคนหนึ่งที่ตายไปแล้วนะแล้วเราก็ไปเอา ID มันมา
Guess Vaughn got the tracker working.
Vaughn?
Where'd everybody go?
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
Wow. Guess these three have been together for a long time.
มีอะไรให้สำรวจบ้าง
Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
นี่มีอะไรละทำไมมานั่งรวมตัวกันอย่างนั้นล่ะผมลืมไปว่าผมใช้ลูกตาสแกนได้เจออะไรเข้า
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. Now, we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
ตามเงินเจ
อ You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in.It made this gross sound.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea, just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working.
far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, that's Atlas tech. You should be able to scan it.
Hello.
As soon as a vault hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the vault hunter did?
We're not vault hunters, Sasha.
Settle. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine. Hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we going to get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer, while we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Swift and easy victory. And we're good to go.
Everyone got that?
Guys?
ไปหมดแล้วเอ้าโดนจับแล้วเหรอ
Damn it.
เอ้าไปดื้อๆเลยวางแผนซะดิบด
ี Found another way down. After you.
I'm gonna assume you just did everything I was saying, so, you know, good work.
Ow. เกิดอะไรขึ้นล่ะ ทำไมทิ้งกัน
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious. Now open the damn hatch!
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions!
โอ้เจ๊ผมยังไม่ได้ทำอะไรเลย
I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion.We should never have let you come with us.
Keep moving.
You're not running the show.
If you got a better idea, then...
What would you like to do?
We should keep moving. Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it.
Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. That's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
ไม่ขึ้นเลย
Eric? Oh, is that you? Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real.
Wait, that's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric, it's dude. Stop squirming!
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so...
A little help?
No, don't help him. Come on, let him do it himself, if he can.
Nah, I think he's right. You should handle it yourself.
Nah, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
Help?
Let me just get that for you.
Tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
We need to get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
It's a password. Stupid
piece of... Hey, did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base they're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away,
day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe. Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Yeah, it mostly is. I have to concentrate.
Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make cool stuff.
Like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Damn it, not now.
อ่านไม่ออกเลยอะไรวะทำที่ไ
หน
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Oh, great. I hate scabs. Starving. Okay, at least now when we die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it. Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
That's not making things better.
Yes!
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
Sure. Yeah. We'll let you know.
คือหลายคนคือจริงๆตอนเล่น Borderlands 2 เนี่ยเซโลเป็นตัวเดียวที่ผมเล่นนะ
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize.
เพราะไอ้อย่างนี้โดนจับได้ซะก่อนก็เลยไม่ได้ตามลงไปนะ
It's a funny story actually.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay. You're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit.
Just get my damn car, or vehicle, or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa, all right. That's
a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
Really? You don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
หน้ากากใส่โคฟรีเอาฟรีแล้วกันนะ
Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. Right is waiting.
Could have been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
Some sort of race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
Guns, guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay, but I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me. Simple.
It is simple-ish.
เลยไอ้สองคนนี้เลยจับพัดจับผูต้องมาแข่งรถแข่งยังไงก็ไม่รู้นะ
If we win this race, we get the case.
If the deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there.And you need to just trust me.
Okay. Let's do this.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Mon.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I can get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself. How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My stone buggy! Filthy jackass!
No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Oh.
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
Go, 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 go!
This is fine! We're okay!
And now!
เจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮตนันท์ฮาเลยเจเฮ
Also known as that big cherry race thing where everyone dies.
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last alive will still screaming at the end of the race.
All right, Zero, you're with us, right, buddy?
The Hyperion Mystery Case of Wonder!
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero! Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head! You plastic ninja freak!
Okay, let's go! Come on!
โอ้โห ซาช่า เปรี้ยว เอาไงล่ะเรา แหม หลบได้พอดี
We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. Oh, that's gotta be Yvette. Yes, she can send a loader bot.
Chaya.
Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault key, John. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatters missing.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Vaughn. Again. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
ไม่ขายเพื่อนเว้ย
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warps the combo. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion, well, what might dig in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. The Vaughn takes the ball, and the two of them.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
No, you need to go to the people up. shit.
He ate the money!
Well, we'll get it out!
You get it out!
เอาจริงเหรอเนี่ยเอาไอ้ไม้นี่เนี่ยนะจะอยู่เหรอ
Get back
เซโร่ขึ้นมาเสียบมันซะเจ็ดหล่อเลยครับ
Hey did you get it Where is it Oh there it is Come on
แทงไส้ไหลกระเป๋าออกมาพอดี
Thanks
ฟิโอน่าบ้าง
Love for me.
ฟิลิกมาจากไหนได้ด้วยโคตรแสบอ่ะ
ฟิโอ
Felix, what's wrong?
I... Fiona.
Ow.
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
กระเป๋าแล้วฟิลิกจะทรยศเรานะครับมาแล
้
ว
I'm taking the money oh I'm sorry Phil I really am I told you to never trust anyone this is the only way to make you understand
why are you doing this
I have nothing more to give you Phil or your sister this isA final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of skank shit.
I deserve that.
You think?
Goodbye, Phil. Fiona, don't. Ah, you're not going to shoot me, Fiona. You know shooting me is not the answer. I've taught you better than that. Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby-trapped!
ชิมหายเงินเลยเงินเลยโดนระเบิดแล้วพระเอกเอาที่ไหนไปคืนในโลกก็มาหล่อปิดงานตายเลยแม่เอ้า ไอ้เหี้ย
That metal thing is inside your body.
เจ็บเลวมันเป็นสกิลของเซโร่ครับมันจะทิ้งร่างปลอมไว้ได้แบบในเกมเด๊ะๆเลย
บาสานอวาส์ dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe.That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes, innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of- You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Oh.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
อะไรวะ หุ่นตัวที่เราเคยช่วยไว้นะครับ
Are you okay? Reese, are you dead? If you're dead, say something.
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons, and-
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
ห้องเก็บอาวุธลับของ Atlas
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem, just give me
Is
a math
problem! Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat.And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly.
No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
นี่มันเป็นเหมือนแบบคือ Hyperion เป็นบริษัท Atlas ก็เป็นบริษัทเหมือนเป็นคู่แข่งกันอะไรเงี้ยครับ
It's only right for us both
เป็นยี่ห้อถ้าใครเล่น Borderlands ก็จะรู้ว่าแบบมีปืนยี่ห้อ Hyperion ปืนยี่ห้อ Atlas อะไรเงี้ยแล้วก็มาเจอคลังแสงของ Atlas พอดีก็มาดูกันว่าเราจะได้อะไรนะรู้สึกแต่ละคนจะได้กันไปหมดเลย
That look...
Incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
ให้เลือกอันหนึ่งจะเอาคอหรือจะเอาได้กันไปคนละชิ้นถ้ามาต่อกันมันจะกลายเป็นอะไร
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go.
ไม่เหมือนไกเวอร์ยูนิตใส่แล้วกลายเป็นชุดปลอกไกเวอร์เลยว่ะ
Hey Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry it apart before we.
อะไรวะแผ่นที่วอล
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen,
who died?
Is the Gordis project.
Gordis.
To a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
ทำไมมีวิญญาณแฮนซัมแจ็คด้วยและไอ้กอร์เทสโปรเจกต์อะไรเนี่ยคือสิ่งที่เซโลมันตามหาอยู่ชุลมุนวุ่นวายกันใหญ่แล้วทีนี
้ So.You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening
Gordis
a vault.
Gordis Project.
Right. That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
That actually is.
I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
โปรดติดตามตอนต่อไปในตอนหน้าของ Tales of the Borderlands ดูสารพัดน่าจะน่าเข้มข้นน่าติดตามมากยูดิท 50% kept it cool you warned Felix คลิกไม่ชินกันออก็ The loader bought withwas willing to sacrifice his machine life for you ultimate he either left in peace or in pieces แม่ก็เนื้อเรื่องก็ค่อนข้างจะเข้มข้นแล้วก็น่าติดตามนะตามแล้วมันก็มีมุกตลกอะไรสอดแทรกตามสไตล์ Borderlands เลยแล้วมันก็ดูจะแบบเกี่ยวเนื่องกับเนื้อเรื่องโครงหลักของมันด้วยนะตัวละครที่ แฮนซัมแจ็คซึ่งไม่น่าจะกลับมาก็กลับมาอะไรอย่างเงี้ยนะแล้วก็มีทีมวอล์คฮันเตอร์ที่มาเป็นแขกรับเชิญด้วยผมคงเล่นเกมนี้จนจบแหละแต่เข้าใจว่ามันเป็นเกมที่นั่งดูว่าอาจจะน่าเบื่อนิดนึงถ้ายิ่งฟังไม่ออกแล้วผมแปลไม่ได้ทันด้วยนะเพราะมันคุยกันยุบยับมากอะไรประมาณเนี้ยแต่ผมว่ามันเป็นเกมที่สนุกครับสำหรับแฟนบอดี้แลนด์นะก็ไว้ลองหามาเล่นกันดูกันเกมฟรีอยู่แล้วนะไม่ต้องซื้อไม่ต้องเสียตังค์อะไรนะขอบคุณสำหรับการติดตามแล้วพบกันใหม่ตอนหน้านะครับสำหรับวันนี้สวัสดีครับ